Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Dear kids, today we are going to do the next two ayahs of Surah Al-Rahman. Let's move on to ayah number 5. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Ash-shamsu wal-qamaru bi-husban, and the sun and the moon move with precision. Now kids, you have seen these big creations, these great creations of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the sun and the moon. Now if we talk about the sun, it is so big and so great, and it gives us so much warmth and so much light, and that light, when plants absorb it, then photosynthesis happens and we get oxygen through that process. So the sun is a very, very important part of our lives, and its light makes us able to see everything, and when we see everything, we are able to do every kind of work that we do. And then the sun has so much heat, it is so big. We have such a big earth, and the sun is even greater and bigger than the earth. So imagine the creator that has created all of these things, how great he must be, and he is the greatest. And talking about the moon, we know that through the moon we know the lunar months and the date of the month even. And the moon also has its light that enables us to see when it's dark at night. And the moon looks small from here, but in fact it is also such a big body. And then all these things Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned, bihusban, with precision. They have a balance, they have a precision, they're so big, so huge, with so much heat.